Hey guys, Canvas7001 here, and we're going to be doing a pull-off on the rock crawler. Well, they're both rock crawlers, but this is the Rock Slide RS10 right here. And this is, I don't know, it's just a rock crawler. So we're going to do a pull-off. I have a bungee cord right there and both of the remotes, and they're both on fully charged batteries. So let's get started. Right, so they are both up and ready to go. So I'll just kind of set the camera down in a good angle. I'm gonna actually use my tripod over there. So yeah. Right, so let's get started. I don't know why I didn't turn it on in the first place. Turn the remotes on. So let's get started. I'm actually gonna try to attempt to do it by myself. I'm gonna just pick up my bed. Lights are ready, set 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Gotta flip this thing back over. I need a bigger space. Hold on. Hold on a second. You don't need to see this. Alright, I'm kind of trying to get the best aerial view I can. And I have a feeling that that's going to knock over. So I'm going to be really trying hard to not make it. Yeah, I'm on my bunk bed. Let's try again. Hopefully you can see that. I don't know if you can. I mean, I don't know if you can see that. I don't think you can. Alright, so now I'll do little throttle. And it's doing. That's awesome to see. It really is enjoyable. This is going 2.5 down, so I don't know how it didn't. So yeah, that was just a kind of awesome video of a pull-off. And yeah, the mark was to get to the other side. That to get to wall, and that to get, well, to that, like, black random thing. Because it's the same thing. Bye.